the paradox of living. This ecstasy comes when one is most alive, and it comes as a complete forgetfulness that one is alive.